So, if somebody made a good film, then they weren't a Bitcoin or it didn't have any topic related, would you accept them to the event?
No Bitcoiner, but a good film.
Well, so I think it's a matter of whether it conveys Bitcoin value. So as Shella already touched on it, like, and we have those discussions within our team. What constitutes Bitcoin cinema, or as we call it for fun, binema?